a medical oncologist in Mumbai. My greetings to you on the occasion of the World Lung Cancer Day. The COVID epidemic has significantly affected our lives in the last few months. The process of diagnosis and treatment of all cancers, including lung cancer, has been severely disrupted as a result of this pandemic. The resultant effect of this disruption has been a lot of unfavorable outcomes, including premature deaths in some cancer patients, both at a global level as well as in Mumbai. The biggest problem we are seeing now is that the patients are too scared to seek treatment or be diagnosed. Remember, lung cancer is a fatal disease. Thus, we have to adjust to this new normal. Therefore, after discussion with your doctor, if treatment is indicated, seek treatment for your cancer without delay. And of course, take precautions to avoid infection. In conclusion, I urge you not to ignore your cancer and seek timely care. Thank you for listening to this message.